There are many onion benefits and side effects, and each of us has to learn more about them. This popular vegetable is used in multiple meals, added raw to salads, or can be eaten alone. Many people consume onions because they wish to enjoy some advantages for their health. In this video, I will be showing you 14 impressive onions benefits and side effects. Make sure you watch till the end, because every single tips are very important. If you are new here, consider subscribing to our channel so that you won't miss other interesting videos like this, and you will also be notified whenever we upload a new video. They might make you cry, but you will only laugh in the long run. Such wonderful the benefits of onions are. And some of them are downright surprising. Keep watching this video. And one thing's for sure, you are going to thank us. No doubt. What are onions? Onions, also known as bulb onions or common onions, they are vegetables and the most widely cultivated species of the genus Allium. Onions are cultivated and consumed across the world. They are usually served cooked. They can also be eaten raw and are used in pickles and chutneys. The onion has a strong taste and a sharp, pungent flavor. Though it is a temperate crop, it can be grown under a wide range of climatic conditions, temperate, tropical, and subtropical. The bulb onion, as we discussed, is nothing but the short stem with fleshy leaves. It acts as a food reserve that helps the plant survive during harsh weather conditions. That's quite intriguing, isn't it? But onions have a history too. What are the health benefits of onions? Allium and allyl disulfide, two phytochemical compounds in onions, have been found to lower the risk of several types of cancer, assist in regulating blood sugar, reduce inflammation, and heal infections. Here's a quick look at 14 incredible onion benefits for your body. 1. Promote healthy digestion. The digestive benefits of onions can be attributed to inulin, a fiber present in the vegetable. Inulin acts as a food source for the beneficial bacteria in the intestines. Consuming this fiber helps your body maintain good levels of the healthy bacteria. However, the thiosulfinates in onions can cause harm to these beneficial bacteria, as they have antibacterial properties. Hence, if you are sensitive to the antibacterial properties of onions, then consult your doctor. Another soluble fiber in onions, oligofructose, which is a subgroup of inulin, was found to prevent and treat different types of diarrhea. And the phytochemicals in onions can cut the risk of gastric ulcers. The natural prebiotics in onions can also help ease constipation. They are also believed to help treat stomach ache and stomach worms, though more research is warranted. Onion is known to cause migraine and flatulence in some people. Consult your doctor if this happens. 2. Maintain bone health. Preliminary research suggests that onions can prevent age-related osteoporosis. According to Swiss researchers, a compound in white onions, called GPCS, can reduce bone loss. Though the study was conducted on rats, it does hold promise for humans. Another study revealed that women who ate onions regularly had 5% more bone mass than those who ate less. Onion consumption was also found to have a beneficial effect on the bone density of women older than 50 years. According to the Arthritis Foundation, quercetin in onions can inhibit the activity of leukotrienes, prostaglandins, and histamines, all of which cause inflammation, in osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. Onion intake was also found to help treat joint pains. 3. Prevent inflammation and other allergies. We have already seen quercetin and other flavonoids in onions can help prevent inflammation. Onions also treat allergies by preventing the cells from releasing histamine. Cooking with onions can help open and drain your sinuses. And the antihistamine properties of quercetin can also aid in reducing nasal congestion. Even eating a raw onion at night can help relieve congestion. The sulfur compounds in the onion can break down the mucus. Onions also possess antibacterial properties. As per one study, onion extracts acted against Streptococcus mutans and Streptococcus sabrinus, the bacteria responsible for dental caries and other allergies. Onions also possess antibiotic effects that can accelerate wound healing. 4. It improves your immune system. Onions contain selenium that stimulates immune function. The mineral also prevents excessive immune response, which can have adverse effects. Immune cells deficient in selenium develop and reproduce inefficiently, and here's where onions come into the picture. Such cells also have difficulty in producing the important proteins and transporting calcium. Onions are also considered herbal medicine in Russia, where they are used to treat cold and flu. We also want to talk about a popular remedy here, sleeping with onions underneath your feet, placing them in your socks. Does this have benefits? Certain sources say that it eradicates infection and hydrates your body. Doing so can also strengthen your immune system. The reason behind this could be that the feet contain the nerve endings of all the organs of the body. Placing onions beneath the feet transfers their beneficial properties to your interiors. However, there is no research on this, and we don't know how far the information is true. You can also make onion tea for treating colds. This tea gives you an immunity boost and helps prevent ailments. Making the tea is as simple as cutting an onion, boiling it in water, and drinking the juice. This acts as a quick remedy for your cold and other illnesses. You can also add other ingredients like ginger for taste. Even onion honey syrup works wonders for common cold symptoms. Just slice an onion and add it to a saucepan. To this, add half a cup of honey. Gently heat until the onions turn translucent and soft. Take a spoonful of this syrup every 3 to 4 hours. For prevention, you can take 1 or 2 spoonfuls during the flu season. You can also use white onion with honey for similar results. The anti-inflammatory properties of onions can also help improve asthma. This effect can be attributed to quercetin, an average onion contains 50 milligrams of it. 5. It helps fight cancer. As per a study conducted by the University of Guelph, red onions are the most effective in destroying breast and colon cancer cells. These onions have high levels of quercetin and anthocyanin, two compounds that contribute to this characteristic. Onions activate the pathways that provoke the cancer cells to kill themselves. They make the environment unfavorable for cancer cells to communicate, and this inhibits their growth. It was also found that people with the highest consumption of onions had the lowest cancer rates. As a preventative measure, you can have your burgers garnished with red onions. 6. It improves heart health. The flavonoids in red onions can contribute to heart health. Onions are also rich in organosulfurs, which can help prevent heart disease. According to one Argentine study, intake of the organosulfur compounds found in onions can cut the risk of cardiovascular disease. Onions contain thiosulfinates that act as natural blood thinners and reduce the risk of heart attack and stroke. The quercetin in onions also has the potential to fight heart disease. It offers both antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties that promote heart health. Onions are also a part of the French paradox. They are an important part of French cuisine and are thought to be responsible for the low incidences of heart disease among the French despite their high-calorie diet. Onions can also improve cholesterol levels, and this ultimately benefits the heart. As per a report by the Cambridge University Press, the flavonoids in onions help lower the levels of LDL, the bad cholesterol, in obese people. Onions also prevent the blood platelets from sticking each other, which can lead to clotting and eventually, heart attacks. They also can prevent high blood pressure, thereby averting heart danger. Another study on rabbits showed that onions could prevent atherosclerosis. They achieve this by enhancing fibrinolytic, a process that results in the removal of small blood clots, activity. 7. Lower blood sugar levels. One study has proven that onion extract can help lower blood sugar levels. The study was conducted on diabetic rats, and the results were encouraging. One of the sulfur compounds in onions, S-methylcysteine, and quercetin can have beneficial effects on blood sugar. However, it was found that onions exhibited the positive effect only when taken along with metformin, the anti-diabetic drug. In yet another study, polyphenols, especially the ones in onions, were found to play a role in glycemic control. 8. Cure ear disorders. As per one report, though research is limited, most parents swear by onions to cure ear ailments. They insist that onion juice can work great to relieve earache. One way to do this is to heat up the onion, extract some of the juice, and pour a few drops into the infected ear. And this remedy, believe us, goes back to the 19th century. All you need to do is place the onion in an oven at 450°F, let it be for 15 minutes or until it becomes soft. Take out the onion, once it's cool, cut it in half and squeeze the juice into a small bowl. You can strain the juice once, and using a medicinal dropper, pour a few drops of the juice into your infected ear. An alternative is to place onion packs on the infected ear. Though the remedy is not scientifically proven, some people believe they might work. 9. Promote respiratory health. According to an American study, patients with respiratory issues like asthma and allergic rhinitis can benefit from certain fruits and vegetables, onions being one of them. The anti-inflammatory properties of onions can also help soothe respiratory ailments. If you are suffering from a respiratory illness, you can simply include onions in your diet, in addition to your medication, for quicker relief. Include onions in your salads and other foods. 10. It improves sleep. Onions contain prebiotics, which, as per a study, can improve sleep and even reduce stress. When the beneficial bacteria in the gut digest the prebiotic fiber, they multiply and improve gut health, and more importantly, release metabolic byproducts. These byproducts can influence brain function and induce sleep. 11. Enhance eye health. The sulfur in onions improves the health of the lens of the eye. It stimulates the production of a protein named glutathione, which acts as an antioxidant. High levels of glutathione mean a reduced risk of glaucoma, macular degeneration, and cataracts. The selenium in onions supports the vitamin E in the eye, which protects the cells in the eye. As per an Iranian study, onions can inhibit the growth of normal eye flora. This highlights the possibility of onions being a potential cure for common eye infections like conjunctivitis and blepharitis. In the study, onion juice was used as eye drops, which resulted in the benefits. You can try that too, but we recommend you consult your healthcare provider first. Onion extracts can also aid in preventing the development of corneal haze. 12. It improves sexual health. Onions are one of the herbal medicines used in Western Uganda for managing sexual impotence and erectile dysfunction. Even otherwise, the vegetable is known to have benefits for men. Taking onion juice with honey is known to increase fertility in men. 13. It enhances your brain health. Research suggests that the antioxidants in onions bind with the harmful toxins in the brain and flush them out of the body. And the sulfur-containing compounds in onions can slow down age-related memory loss. The extracts of onions have been found to maintain the hippocampus. However, a part of these memory-fighting properties might be lost upon cooking. Hence, try your best to eat the fruit raw. Another sulfur compound in onions, named dien-propyl trisulfide, improves memory impairment. Onions are also believed to treat dizziness, epilepsy, and vertigo, though we have limited research on this. 14. It helps cure fever. Onion can be included as a food ingredient to cure fever. It can also prevent or treat nose bleeding, given its natural fumes, which can help the blood clot externally. What are the side effects of onions? Here, in this video, you will check out the possible onion side effects. Make sure you continue watching the video. 1. Drastic decrease in blood sugar levels. Onion decreases blood sugar levels, so diabetics should check their blood sugar before consuming it because it might lower their blood sugar level too much. 2. Gastric burning. Although onion is used in treating several gastrointestinal disorders, excess consumption may cause gastric irritation, vomiting, nausea, and burning. If you experience any such conditions regularly from onion usage, it is advisable to consult your healthcare provider. 3. Skin irritation. Some people may experience face or skin irritation and rashes on applying onion juice on the skin. So, it is advisable to test it on a small area of your skin before its application. 4. Pregnant and nursing women. Pregnant and nursing women should limit the amount of onion consumption as it often causes heartburn during these stages. 5. Heartburn. Uncontrolled intake of onion can lead to heartburn. It can cause adverse effects to people with heart ailments. Quick medical attention is required in such situations. 6. Bad breath. Onion often leaves a bad breath after its consumption due to its strong aroma, which can be attributed to its high content of sulfur. 7. Blood pressure. Onion may reduce systolic and diastolic blood pressure. Thus, those taking medications for blood pressure should exercise caution in its consumption. 8. Anticoagulant property. The use of onion may inhibit blood clotting because of its anticoagulant property. Supplementing onion with other anticoagulant medications might increase the risk of bleeding and bruising. Hence, one should be aware of this serious side effect of onion consumption. 9. It increases sensitivity. People who are allergic to onion should not take aspirin and onion together as aspirin increases onion sensitivity. 10. Increased lithium. Onion may decrease the capability of the body to get rid of lithium. So, it is recommended to consult a doctor before taking any lithium medications while consuming onions. If you have any question, kindly drop them down in the comment box. If you find this video informative and helpful, kindly like the video. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see two other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next. We love you.